When 29-year-old Ankita Kovar married 55-year-old Milind Soman, it set off heated debates and criticisms on the internet, with many disapproving of the wide age gap between the two. The couple have addressed the age gap multiple times in the past, but the question popped up once again during an interaction hosted by Ankita Kovar on her Instagram handle. During her Ask Me Anything session on Instagram with fans, a user asked her, "How did you tackle this Indian stereotype of don't marry an older man?" Expressing that she has always done what makes her happy, Ankita had penned, "Anything that's not common in a society, people usually like to talk about it. And it's not just limited to India. We as a species have a tendency to get weird about the unknown, then explode, also known as fear. The survival skill, and sometimes we are not conscious enough to distinguish between the utility and the waste of that skill. I have always done what makes me happy." Ankita also chose to reply to an internet user asking her about having kids. A netizen asked, "It has been years of your marriage. What do you think about family planning?" And Ankita's epic response was, "We are a planned family." Milind Soman and Ankita Kovar had tied the knot in Alibag on April 22, 2018. The private ceremony was attended by the couple's close family and friends. Milind and Ankita once again exchanged wedding vows in Spain in a barefoot wedding in July 2018. Sharing pictures from their dreamy wedding, Ankita wrote, "Till eternity with each other. The barefoot wedding we always wanted in the woods with a beautiful family." Well, Milind and Ankita are deeply dedicated to fitness-related causes and happen to be regular marathon runners. In fact, their fitness posts will give you serious inspiration from maintaining a healthy mind, body, and soul.